Mechanical engineering is a broad physics-based discipline that incorporates many technical areas. Students who study mechanical engineering go on to work in many different industries, including engineering fields such as manufacturing, energy systems, aerospace, automotive, robotics, and biomedical, just to name a few. Chair of Mechanical Engineering. Our goal is to develop students who at graduation will have a strong foundation in the technical components of engineering, but in addition to that, the students will also have skills that are needed for success and transferable to other areas. Many of our students become medical doctors, bankers, teachers, etc. The transferable skills that our students attain include skills in critical thinking, problem solving, and ability to learn independently, able to communicate their ideas effectively. We also aim for our students to develop and mature such that they're able to lead and motivate others, act with integrity, and value sustainability and the environment.
My research focuses on injury biomechanics. So what we're trying to accomplish is to develop better injury limits for the human body that can then be translated to industry through tools like crash test dummies in order to develop better protective systems. I hope that my work helps contribute to society by better protecting occupants of vehicles. So crashes happen every day on the road and then also in military environments. And by developing better injury limits, we can hopefully reduce both the frequency and the severity of injuries that people sustain.
We do a lot of design work, just like any other engineering course. But when it comes to mechanical, our machine shop is really adamant about making sure that you carry out that design. So not only are you doing the design, the sketches, the CAD modeling, later that term you're going to be building, lathing, and machining those parts. Generally engineers are taught, you design this, you give it to someone else, and then they handle the actual creation, but here you're getting that whole spectrum, so you really know what it's like to be the person on the other end of it. Mechanical's all about that experiential side of it, hands-on, so that's been a really interesting part, and I didn't expect it when I came here, but I definitely loved every moment of it.
What's unique about McMaster is the community sense. Understanding how to work with others and what your role is in a team is really important. That's not something you get sitting in a classroom. We can give you the basic fundamentals in a class, but I think our students get a really good experience working outside of the classroom and working together in that community. I think that's a really important thing that they get.